Now, I think concentration in a few platforms is problematic. And well, there's two ways. Either you can say that you need competition legislation to break them up and split them into smaller companies, or you say that since they have such a dominant market position, you regulate them with a specific regulation that might not necessarily apply to smaller platforms. And that way you can deal with the problematic consequences of them being so large.